And in the process, saved his identity. Because, what? Oh, well, it looks like we have a power cut of sorts here. Because, yeah, our cameras. Do you know what's going on? Well, I apologise to viewers watching this because it appears our camera's trying to focus in on what's happening here. And some of it. Hold on. Hold on. That's Dan James and Lilith on the either side of the ring. What are they doing here? They're nothing to do with Dara Diablo. What's going on? Ligero charges. And oh, and there's Joe Connors. The righteous Joseph Connors is here as well. What's going on? We were going to go to Charlie Shakespeare. We're going to have to stay with this because if the story between Ligero and Diablo was complicated until this point, now here's just twisted beyond all recognition because for some reason, the righteous Joseph Connors, Dan James and Lilith are standing side by side with British Wrestling's crowned Prince of Betrayal, Dara Diablo, and I do not know what it means. We are almost out of time. We are almost out of time, but this does not look good. What are they? Oh, no. Oh, no, they're not going to. They're going to unmask El Ligero. El Ligero has won, but they are going to mask the Mexican sensation. We're out of time. Join us next week. They're going to unmask Ligero.